Risedronic acid is a bisphosphonate used to treat osteoporosis and Paget's disease. In this video, let's find found. What is risedronate? What is risedronate used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking risedronate? How does risedronate work? How to use risedronate? What is risedronate? Risedronic acid, often used as its sodium salt risedronate sodium, is a bisphosphonate. It slows down the cells which break down bone. It's used to treat or prevent osteoporosis and treat Paget's disease of bone. It is taken by mouth. It was patented in 1984 and approved for medical use in 1998. What is risedronate used for? Risedronic acid is indicated for the treatment of osteoporosis in men, treatment of Paget's disease, treatment and prevention of osteoporosis in postmenopausal women, and treatment and prevention of glucocorticoid-induced osteoporosis. What is risedronate? Risedronic acid, often used as its sodium salt risedronate sodium, is a bisphosphonate. It slows down the cells which break down bone. It's used to treat or prevent osteoporosis and treat Paget's disease of bone. It is taken by mouth. It was patented in 1984 and approved for medical use in 1998. What is risedronate used for? Risedronic acid is indicated for the treatment of osteoporosis in men, treatment of Paget's disease, treatment and prevention of osteoporosis in postmenopausal women, and treatment and prevention of glucocorticoid-induced osteoporosis. What is risedronate? Risedronic acid, often used as its sodium salt risedronate sodium, is a bisphosphonate. It slows down the cells which break down bone. It's used to treat or prevent osteoporosis and treat Paget's disease of bone. It is taken by mouth. It was patented in 1984 and approved for medical use in 1998. Mechanism of action. Risedronic acid binds to bone hydroxyapatite. Bone resorption causes local acidification, releasing risedronic acid, which is taken into osteoclasts by fluid phase endocytosis. Endocytic vesicles are acidified, releasing risedronic acid to the cytosol of osteoclasts, where they induce apoptosis through inhibition of farnesyl pyrophosphate synthase. Inhibition of osteoclasts results in decreased bone resorption. Half-life. The initial half-life of risedronic acid is approximately 1.5 hours, with a terminal half-life of 561 hours. Dose. Postmenopausal osteoporosis. Treatment and prevention. 5 mg PO once daily or 35 mg PO once weekly or 150 mg PO once monthly. 35 mg once weekly dosing co-packaged with calcium carbonate 1250 mg for remaining 6 days of week. Glucocorticoid-induced osteoporosis. 5 mg per day PO. Paget disease. 30 mg per day PO for 2 months. Monitor serum alkaline phosphatase. Osteoporosis in men. 35 mg PO once weekly. Safety advice. Alendronate was a pregnancy category C drug under the prior FDA classification system. It is unknown whether alendronate gets excreted in the milk of lactating women. Use the drug during lactation with caution. That's all the information about risedronate we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.